Hey guys, I just posted a video playing Post-American World from Megadeth, and I'm gonna break down the first solo so I can show you some melodic ideas and hopefully it's gonna be useful for you. The solo, I'm playing on top of the main riff of the song, okay? So it's the line E, G, F sharp, F, E. Okay, so you can think, oh, it's an E minor, so you can play E minor arpeggios, you can play E minor pentatonic, you can think, oh, I can play E minor scale, Aeolian scale, which has, so the F sharp, or you can play with the F, right, because the line, the phrase of the riff has F sharp and F. You can also think it's a chord progression, so you can improvise on top of E minor, G major, F sharp major, F major. So something like E minor, G major, F sharp major, and F major. Right, you can play the this progression. You can also, because there's no chord, you can also imagine it's all minor. Could be too. So E minor, G minor, F sharp minor, F minor. It works as well. It sounds a bit, you know, different, but it works as well. And so, but there's another way of thinking this chord progressions, and that's what I used when I did this short lick here. So the solo starts. So I start with a melody. The melody I'm using the scale. The Aeolian scale. Right? Some kind of a pattern. But then I play this short lick here. And this is what we call sub 5. So pay attention now. So E minor, G major, F sharp major, and instead of the F, I substitute, I'm using the dominant chord, which is the B major. So every time you have a dominant chord, you can substitute from its tritone, right? So why is that? Because you have a tritone inside the seventh chord. So you have the third and the seventh, creating a tritone here that has to resolve. And also, the F has the same tritone. So I can substitute, I can imagine this F is a substitution for the B. So what I do is E minor, G major, F sharp major, C major, E minor. That's the harmony that I'm imagining. Right? So now I can play F sharp, B, seventh, resolve E minor. You see, I can play F or I can play B, and it works great. I think it gives a different sound to the solo. And of course, if you use too much, it sounds too jazzy, maybe too, I don't know, too nice. So now you can play the solo, and then you can see right? You can see, you can understand why I'm playing. So it's a dominant to a dominant and resolves on the tonic, on the root of the song. All right, so let me know if my suggestion was helpful for you. Leave your comments and see you next time.